Cardle.
Well, I think so, but... You proved that you are the real deal, Matt.
Last week's performance was really, really fun. One of the scariest things I've ever done. When I was really little, I just used to make a lot of noise. My folks always used to say they were like, you'd make a racket, but it would always be in tune. I was aged 9, 10, and I started getting into Nirvana and then did bands ever since school. It's just been the only thing I've ever stuck at.
This week, Matt is attempting to do something completely out of the bag.